I'm about to be making slime. So let's get started. First, let me read the directions. I'm going to be making some galaxy slime with this blue day, purple day, glitter, spoon, measuring cup, and stick to make marshmallows.
I'll get you a plate to work on.
And then after, I am going to be making this slime called Rainbow Slime. It's the exact same stuff, but a little bit extra because it's clear glue, not white glue. Exact same thing. And then this, some stuff that makes the rainbow, and this stuff.
Here's directions. It tells you steps.
You act like I don't know how to read.
You can read.
Why?
Step one.
Do not. Yes, we know not to eat it. Burn slime or any of the indirections.
The directions are here. Start here. This is what it's telling you to do.
Oh. Fill the bowl with 3 cups. There was no bowl.
Oh, we had to get a bowl then. Fill a bowl with 3 cups of warm water. All right, so hold on. I'll get you your water. Start reading the next direction so we know what to do next.
Of warm water then. Using the spoon, pour and add the level spot of some dust. I can't read these, mommy. This is white glue. This is clear glue.
All right, here. There's your 3 cups of warm water. It says, then using
the,
that's warm. Then using the spoon, add 1 level of your sodium.
What's
thing.
1 level?
This stuff. So you're using 1 spoon of that.
Okay, so that's why they gave me the spoon.
Yep. All right, here, I'll help you open it so you don't make a mess. It says we're gonna add 1 spoon of this.
Okay. So I have to get the whole spoon.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't you have to crush it first?
Never. So 1 spoon of that.
It's not 1 spoon.
That's 1 spoon.
No, it's not.
It's level. So if we overfill, it's going to be too much. All right, so that's 1 spoon.
Now pour it into the water.
Then it says pour it in and mix it. I guess, is there a mixing thing over there?
No, you have to mix it.
No, you mix it with the stick.
Okay, which side? This side?
Any side. So you mix it till you don't see it anymore. Then it says in a cup, pour 1 bottle of glue, and then...
A whole bottle of glue? Is that glue?
Yeah, it comes with it. Okay, so in a cup, pour the whole bottle of glue, and then add 3 milliliters of water.
Oh, mommy, smell it! Smell it! It smells like pool water!
Oh, yeah, totally. All right.
It smells like a hot tub water from a hotel. I love it. It smells so good.
Milliliters of warm water.
around me. Okay, so I don't see it anymore. It was closed.
Alright, so you put all the glue in here and then you add this bit of water.
Mom, that's not a real cup.
I know. I don't want to use one of our
drinking cups. I opened the whole thing. Wait, so I can just open the whole thing and just pour it? So I can just open the whole cap?
Yeah.
All around me. This is going to be a lot of slime. Are you sure it said pour the whole cup?
That's for the whole thing.
Starting all the voices around me.
Alright, so it says.
Oh, I poured some.
Then it says, do not use provided spoon to mix. So you're going to keep using the stick to mix. Then it says, separate the glue solution from step two equally into six separate cups. This is for this one.
No, it's not. Mom!
No one told you. That's what happens when you open both of them.
Well, why don't we just work on this
one? Alright, so yeah, we're gonna have to do this one.
Because we already started doing that one.
You had directions for the wrong one. I was gonna say six cups. Why are we separating them? That's because you're making rainbow slime right now. Alright, so hold on. It says.
Looks like I got all of it.
Okay.
No more.
Alright, so pour that little bit of water in there and then mix with that.
Wait, in the slime?
You pour this.
Pour the water into
the
slime.
Glue. And then you're going to use that stick to just mix. You're just going to mix and mix and mix.
Why do we pour the water into it?
Just use the stick to mix.
Okay. Mom, is it supposed to be watery anymore? Until it's not watery?
It's fully mixed.
And then it's not watery?
I don't know. Keep mixing. I never did this before. I don't know. Just keep mixing until it's all together.
Getting not watery.
Don't blame it on me, Ivory. You're the one that pulled two sets out. You shouldn't have pulled both sets out. We'll figure it out. Well, because we can save this one for the other one. So we'll put this away for the other one. We can make the measurements for the one that we're supposed to be doing. This is why I tell you, you gotta stay organized and not pull all your toys out at one time. Because you messed this up by pulling out two sets and mixing up all the stuff together.
Were you supposed to do this for the other one too?
No, let me read, please. Let me read. Because now I don't even know how we can fix this.
Read the other one that makes.
I'm trying,
this
Ivory.
One.
I am, but the measurements are all different.
Other people make rainbow slime with this glue.
That's what we're probably gonna have to do. We're not gonna be able to use the clear glue for this because the measurements are all wrong now. Because you had the wrong directions with the wrong stuff. So you're gonna have to make the rainbow with the white glue and use the clear glue for your other stuff.
It will look cooler though.
Well, you better hope so.
It'll still work because they're both glue.
So which one are we making then right now? We're making the rainbow stuff.
Yeah.
All right. This is for the galaxy. This is for the rainbow.
At least we can still make it because they're both glue. All
right. So use this. You just have the wrong glue. All right. Is it all mixed?
Is it supposed to be watery?
Yeah, I guess.
Seems like it's ready.
Okay. Hopefully this works. Sounds kind of confusing, but okay. Okay. You have to pour a little bit of glue.
In each bowl?
In each bowl. I mean, are you using all six colors, or are you just going to make some?
Use all six colors.
You're going to use all six? Poor soul.
Okay. Do you add the colors first? And then you put the glue?
No, just put a little bit of glue. Just remember, you have to put it in all six.
Where am I supposed to put this?
Just put on that red plate.
This is going to be so scary. Oh my god. That was a lot. If we have extra, we can go around doing it again.
Yeah.
Now I have to pour it in the red one. Mom, move! Why'd you pour it in the red?
I didn't do that. How'd that even do that? I don't know how they did that.
Okay, so we have extra. We can go around doing it again. I did not see that coming. Now we have to save some.
I don't know how nice it's going to come out since you used the wrong glue, but we'll see what happens.
Better because that green is supposed to be regular color. Why would you do that?
Because your arm was in my way, so I didn't see where I'll.
Oh.
Go get a napkin.
You got it on your finger and your hand.
I know, you're making me a mess here.
Oh, Mom, it's all.
I know, hurry up, give me a napkin. You're destroying me. So, use the stick and start mixing. Mix one. You're going to do one at a time, though.
I know. Why would I not do one at a time?
No. All right.
But then it's going to mix colors.
Yeah, it's supposed to. It's fine. All right. I'm going to move the camera up closer to seeing you.
Please.
All right. Don't get on your clothes.
Please don't hurt me.
Then it says you're going to weirdly pour it into that bucket.
What?
Yeah, apparently it's supposed to turn into slime when you dump it into there, and then you're going to pull it back out and put it back into your bucket. That's what it says.
Wait, so do we do one at a time? Or put
yeah, one at a time.
Okay. So they're all going to...
Keep mixing it. You got to keep mixing.
We're going to have 8 slimes. Because my purple slime that we bought, and then that slime that we're going to be making, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, now it says quickly pour the glue mixture from one cup into the bowl and stir it until the slime forms. It takes a couple seconds, then take it out and put it back into your bucket. All right, so it says hurry up and dump it in. So pour it in really fast.
So fast?
Yep, pour it all in fast. Use the stick to push it in, I guess. And then you gotta hurry up and mix it together.
Oh, it seems like it's coming out slime.
This is weird.
This is.
Says,
oh, it's coming into slime. Oh my god. It stuck to the stick. Oh my god.
It says it only takes a couple seconds, so it should be good.
Oh, it's so warm. It's gross. Oh, it turned out into the slime that I have with the purple slime. Because it's the like sticky thing. It's the sticky slime. This is so weird. Oh my god. Oh god! Oh my god!
Is it regular slime?
Yeah.
Oh. It kind of looks gross.
Yeah.
Alright, get to the next color.
I dropped it in the water. This doesn't seem like regular slime. Maybe it's too watery. Maybe we just gotta let it dry.
All right, next color.
Let it dry. It's probably too much.
Napkin, please. You just like got how much on my face?
I was like a cat drying myself.
Yeah, you were definitely like a cat.
Oh. It was not regular slime, but...
Don't get that on your clothes.
That orange slime came out really weird.
Yeah, it did. That's some really weird slime.
Probably because it was still wet. It needs to dry. I got it on my finger. I got the thing on my finger. Is this good?
Yep.
Okay. I can't even see it. Oh my god. Oh no! It is crazy. Why did they even make slime like this?
I don't even know.
This makes me grossed out. It's so gross.
Ugh. You're the one who said you wanted to make your own slime.
Oh, it's pink! It's pink! There's orange in it. And there was a little piece of hair.
No.
Why is there hair inside of it? Why is it less slime? It's less slime than the orange! Wait. Let it dry.
This looks like girl slime.
Yeah, it looks like... What if it's just unicorn poop slime?
You have to hurry up and get to your other colors.
They made it to unicorn poop slime, Mommy.
Make sure you dry with a napkin, please. Not my face.
They made unicorn poop slime, Mommy. What?
It's gross. It's all over me.
This is gross slime. Well, at least the other one will be better.
I don't know if you can really play with this slime.
We're gonna have to keep it in the bag. Can I hurry up and dump it in? It's not that much slime, but it's slime.
I feel like I'm gonna have to change the water after this one and do it again.
This is gross. Disgusting. Gross. I don't even know where the yellow slime is.
Yeah, I'm gonna change the water after this one.
Yeah.
While you're mixing your next color.
I can't even see the yellow. Wait. Oh, I found it. Wait. I can't see the yellow slime.
It's like snot.
Oh, I am not ready to do the green one. I am not ready. I just can't. Oh, it's disgusting. Ah, come off of it. Gross. Go change the water, please.
Go change the water.
Why I make my next color.
You can talk to your people while I do this.
So, I never knew it was gonna come out this disgusting. But, at least it's slime. Why didn't we just get another cup of glue?
Hold on, we'll put the solution in.
What solution?
This stuff. Mm-hmm. The activator stuff. Where's the spoon?
Oh. I'm gonna just mix all my colors. Mix purple now. I can't wait to see how the purple comes.
Well, make sure you mix this first before you put something in it, okay? Mm-hmm.
The purple looks like it's gonna come out good. Ugh. Gross. Mom, I have to clean the thing off first. And then I do.
Oh, not splattered everywhere.
Mom, where's the napkin? I have to clean it. Why would you do that?
Because this is a garbage bag.
This is so disgusting. Oh! It turns into regular slime after it dries for a little.
Is it?
Yeah, I just touched the red slime and it was regular. Touch it.
I'll touch it in a little bit.
It feels like the slime that I got from Mom from the store that I didn't make. Feels good. It's a little bit sticky, but it's supposed to. Okay. Green.
Thank you.
I heard a blob of the slime.
What?
Mom, we need a new napkin.
What?
We need a new napkin.
A napkin, okay. Dad almost has your apples ready for you to bake your apple pie.
I don't want to. Your battery's low.
Oh my gosh, how did my battery die already that fast? Alright, well I guess we can't finish watching your whole... We already watched you make a couple, so...
Say bye. Bye!